got your mind. Be at ease. They don't wanna see them blessings, even though you learn your lesson. And all you do is be stressing. Just let it be at ease. If it's out of your control, then you gotta let it go. If you really want peace, just let it be at ease. Just remember that everything that you do, it's always somebody looking up to you. Just let it be at ease. One day you get to where you really wanna be, but for now, just let it be. Tossing and turning, turning and tossing, letting the things that are beneath me get to me. I'm screaming out, get away from me and just let me be honestly. It feels like an invader is intruding my mind, so I pray for a peace of mind to calm my thoughts so I can rest. I'm tired of having them restless nights, so I go in the mirror so I can see what's going wrong. No pun intended, but anyway, I need to know where my conscience truly lies. Too many lies roaming around my head, ready to fire off like a starter pistol just to get away from my problems. But the problem is I'm trying to face them head on. So on and on I go in the mirror, having this therapy session, talking about the habits that I see on the daily, and just trying to stay focused on the daily. And it's hard when you feel like you the only example. They don't wanna see them blessings, even though you learn your lesson. And all you do is be stressing. Just let it be at ease. If it's out of your control, then you gotta let it go. If you really want peace, just let it be at ease. Just remember that everything that you do, it's always somebody looking up to you. Just let it be at ease. One day you get to where you really wanna be, but for now, just let it be. I wake up, sit on the edge of the bed, hands on my head, get up stumbling and laughing like I'm only human. But being a vulnerable human is still hard for me, but it is what it is. I'm starting to realize I'm allowing other people's fears to get to me, when they went through has nothing to do with me. Ain't that crazy? But as crazy as it is, it still happened from time to time. But anyway, today I'm more motivated than I have ever been, regardless of the negativity that comes my way. It's crazy, but today God is sending nothing but genuine hearts my way. The only thing that keep popping up is me making the prayer from the other night. Is this his way of telling me that everything will actually be alright? And I just need to let my mind be at ease. They don't wanna see them blessings, even though you learn your lesson. And all you do is be stressing. Just let it be at ease. If it's out of your control, then you gotta let it go. If you really want peace, just let it be at ease. Just remember that everything that you do, it's always somebody looking up to you. Just let it be at ease. One day you get to where you really wanna be, but for now, just let it be.